to me. What do you think they'll be concentrating on tonight?
Hello?
Contraband to get some music, guys. When they put music on, yeah?
Hello? Oh, not my leg tonight. Don't you want the music on?
Yes.
Fine.
Hello, mate.
Yeah, we've got this nice one this week. Oh, what'd you come?
Oh, we've got three lights. We've got
that.
Oh, last week.
Trumpets.
Yeah. Trumpets.
On my arm.
Yeah.
Overdrive.
Trumpets pointing at Mr.
B. They always did like this type of music, you know.
What's that? Did it poke you?
No.
I don't mind. It's
that's good.
Trumpets on the floor now.
Did it move on his arm?
I think it moved on my arm. It could have been the table. Was that Mabel?
No.
Was that?
You said no. What's that to your tape?
Sorry, it's me. I'm trying to get it right.
Mabel, was that a trumpet moving or was it you moving?
No, give it one question at a time.
Right. Was the trumpet moving on its own then? You could repeat that answer for us. Do you find it more difficult to move a trumpet because it's made of a flimsy material?
No.
I stand corrected. Jean was right.
I said you as well.
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you. There you go. Superior experience. I sit corrected.
Never had any problems before.
Yes.
If I drift off, Francis,
Are you?
Do you think it's okay if I ask my... You know how I was telling you about Duncan today, Francis? Yeah. Is it okay if I ask about that dragon?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Are you still with us, mate? Can you answer some questions for me, mate? Or one question? No.
That's
maybe
a
diet. Later.
Maybe later, yes. Yeah, they're limbering up.
They're
limbering up. You're limbering up, aren't you, Mabel?
You watch what I tell you, Mabel.
You're doing your exercises, first of all.
I think the truck against me leg.
Oh, you're very active this week.
Oh, dear.
I think the trumpet was put on top of me because I felt a bit edgy about a trumpet, I must admit.
Yeah.
But not really anymore.
Oh, we've got a levitation, two lights on our side. Well done. My poor farm, she's got a bad foot.
Did you hear my little theory about how they arrange the psychic rods?
Yeah. It's pushing my leg this week. Oh, it said no. I think it said no.
I was right.
Oh, it said yes. I'm really hot this week. I was going to ask the table something in a bit. Oops. Can I ask a question?
No.
No, right.
Can we ask some questions later?
Ooh.
Mate, we'll have some questions later, do you think?
I think that was two. Yeah, it's two. Yes.
Because we've got some quite important ones, we can just read our minds.
Oh, you put my hand on
it.
It'd
be interesting if I could send out a thought of my question and see if I
can.
I've sat right out.
I don't want to do it yet.
I think we'll ask a bit later.
Okay. The chairs moving?
Yeah, it felt like it was like nudged a few times good. From behind.
Really?
Yeah, that's me, got me there. That's my arm.
Come on,
no, it felt like it was coming from behind, it was pushing me forward.
Was Kai's chair moved forward just then?
It wasn't moved, it was just sort of nudged. That was bang, nudged.
Didn't
actually
move. Yeah, yes. Yep. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks,
Deep Whiting. I'm getting an impression of Marmite.
I love it.
I love it.
I've
had
it since I've been young.
Here,
I come straight away. That's
my
right.
Initials,
M-A-R. Oh!
Perhaps it means that I'm small.
Michael Allen Rogers.
Oh.
Would you like me to touch you, Mabel?
You keep your hands off
me. I'm going to stroke you.
I'll have my mind worn out.
Come on. Hi, Mabel.
I think I would as well, because I'm not getting a lot.
I'm stroking your velvet cloth.
You go with it. Quite as well.
Oh! It's lifted. Oh, it's shot over there.
Hello, mate.
It's white bashful.
Is it against your foot, Colin?
It's
got my head on the back. It's in between the legs almost. Moved in a bit.
Why are they
banging that? Do you like this tape, Mabel, what we're playing?
I think that was a nine.
No, you do it, don't you?
Would you prefer some other music? More lively?
Yes.
Yes.
Well, no, this one's nice.
Well, they did say yes. Well, Jean wants us to leave it. Can we leave it for Jean for a little while? Just the end of this song.
Oh, it's coming right up to me.
Around my foot
there.
Yeah.
Nice kiss,
yes.
I think it's a jazz. Yeah.
It's
them.
All right.
Go away now.
What's in
that
font?
Oh!
He done it.
Happy go.
Nice one.
Lovely.
The font paid off.
What?
Did it work?
What did you say?
Sent out a basic sort of font for like being lifted.
Oh, fantastic.
And before I even finished, it was up.
Well, yeah, that shows you then. That's really good, because we had four lights on there.
Good old Nave never misses a trick.
You better watch what you think down here then.
There we go, look.
Yes.
Hey.
Made you do miss.
Last time we had contact, I gave you 11 out of 10. I think I'll have to up that to infinity.
Yeah.
But I don't know if Mike knows this, because I'm a training engineer, we can't call it infinity anymore. It has to be called high.
We've got four lights.
Yeah.
Pi or phi?
Hi.
Oh.
Do you know, my tutors reckon that there's no such thing as infinity. They reckon everything can be measured.
Yeah, look at that, how it's answering
you. Don't think I'd go along with that.
What's that mean? Gordon Bennett.
I might be just going bloody quick.
Gordon Bennett.
Speed King.
Is that Gordon Bennett on the table?
Yeah, I've got my hand on
it.
Oh!
No, it's not.
Sorry, that was amazing. What's that?
Extraordinary.
Oh, Sean Egg, sorry.
Does infinity
do you want me to be silly?
I think that's proving the point of infinity there.
You already are.
Would you like me to be silly and make a lot of noise?
Mabel, does infinity exist?
Oh.
No.
Everything can be measured. No,
it can't.
Hang on.
It can't be measured. How can you measure the...
Yeah, exactly.
How can you measure an emotion like...
Yeah, that's true.
Abstract.
Like a laugh.
But that last thing, Mike, when they were putting light on and off...
Yeah.
There was no way anybody could ever do
that.
No,
that's a
speed. That was really fast, wasn't it?
Not...
I'd never seen that before.
Oh! Did you hear the bell?
Yep.
Still going. Well done.
It's going right across. Not even Butterfingers Jeff could do that. I'm sorry about that.
Oh, don't be wicked.
No, that's not nice.
I confess.
Do you think that was a communicator called Bella?
Oh, Lord.
Bill.
Oh, look.
No.
No, it wasn't. Is that one of the children doing that, the bell? That helping the circle?